So most of you know that you can double click on a sim's face to access more sliders in CAS. They do everything from slide the jaw back and forth to making your sim have a permanent smirk. But did you also know that you can completely blow out their eyes by hovering over the irises and dragging from side to side? And even if you did know that one, maybe you didn't know that you can also waggle the ears back and forwards.